This is HP.Suprchrg96. Welcome. Happy Sunday. Guess what? I'm back at my favorite race simulator, rFactor 2. And we are at Zandvoort, but not the original old track Zandvoort. This is the 2020 new track layout. It's been repaved, redone by the rFactor 2 staff designers. You'll love it. There's this one section. It's the last turn section to the right. It's a high bank turn into the grandstand. It's pretty cool. And I'll be driving the Honda Civic NGTC. Yes! Front wheel drive for the first time. Okay. Right now it's warm up, and then from there there'll be a race after this. 25 laps. And I'm racing against 30 other drivers. Alright. This is a practice lap, just sit back and enjoy. Do some adjustments on my Fanatic wheel here later. Alright, the high banking turn's coming up. Check this out. Yeah! Whoa! Nice! Thank you. Okay, warm-up's ready. It's ready done. You're gonna pull up to the pit box. Box. All right, gonna have to do some adjustments on my steering here, and then we'll race. Yeah. All right. Okay, I think I've got it set just right. Yeah. Okay. Hopefully I got everything adjusted right, and I'll see you in a few seconds, all right? All right. Sorry, buddy. Let's see what this car looks like from outside. Starting on the 15th position. Let me get my brake wire set up here. There we go. That should be good enough. All right, we're getting close. Yeehaw! My banking pass, yeah! 11th position, cool! Almost blew it there. do another pass here pretty soon. I may figure out where to pass too. So sorry, buddy. Little rub. Sorry, buddy. I'll push you back straight. I'll straighten you out. Whoa! Right here. Yeah. Come on. Inside. Yes. Yeah. Buddy. Woo-hoo. I just webbed that. Whoa. Lucky I didn't take myself out.
The lap was a 204.04.
Regain my position. Woo! Come on, baby. Let's start all over again. This time on 23rd position. Inside move. Woo! Crazy! These front wheel drives are crazy steering. Outside pass. Yeah. buddy. My fault. I'm not gonna lose it. You can feel the front wheel tire rotations on my steering. Weird. Ooh! Dang, guy spun me out. Ah, now I got hit. God dang it, start over again. Well, still too early. We're still in early laps. I just can't. These guys are roughnecks. Roughnecks, man. Okay, it's gonna be, if it's gonna be that way, jeez.
That was a 2:11.86.
Come on! Get out of my way. Oh my God. Jeez. Get out of my way. Crazy
That was a 2:07.49.
I have to be careful not to over-rotate there. That's how I spun out. Oversteering. Alright, I'm in the blue, which means I'm gonna have probably good fast lap time or something.
Six.
On here. Yeah.
That was a 153.15.
Come on, Ray! What a knucklehead! Woo. That time I over-revved and spun out. Was moving there. Okay, let's see if I can get all this back here.
Was a 159.75.
Right here. Come on, inside move. Couldn't pull it off. I'll get him right here. Did he get a good run? Yeah. Yeah.
That lap was a 155.43.
Inside move. Good run here. Good run. Good push right here. Come on. Yes. Woo. Evil Knievel there. Man. Ow. Thank you.
That lap was a 153.13.
What a move! That's my favorite section there to make a pass. I was able to pass all those four cars that last time. Alright, well. Compensated in that last apex. Woo.
That was a 154.29.
That's a good move. Woo, yeah. Position. Right now I'm in the podium.
Was a 153.63.
Good run here. Yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo. Easy, easy, Ray. Didn't want to lose it there. I'll get it back. Yeah. Little error there.
The lap was a 154.57. That was a 152.43.
Let it roll. Roll in.
The lap was a 153.20.
Okay, he's up ahead. Come on. There he is. Whew. Unless that's lap traffic.
That was a 151.68.
Double pump. Ugh. Whew. If I didn't double pump, I would have went off the course. He's just right there. There he is. Easy. Roll, just roll. Careful. Pass him on the outside. Right up on the bank. Come on, come on, get up there. Okay, inside.
The lap was a 152.91.
Yeah, inside. Woo! First position. First place. Now I just gotta be smooth. Roll in, roll in. Whoa! Almost lost it. Woo! In front of him.
The lap was a 156.52.
Okay, catching up to the lap traffic. Four and a half laps to go.
Was a 152.68. Was a 152.98.
Just a slight nudge on the dirt. Golly. Slight nudge on the dirt, man. You wipe out. At least I'm so far off in the lead, so. But even though, little thing like that would have cost me.
Was a 2.00.01.
Whew. Almost hit that wall. I did it again.
That was a 200.02.
Steer straight. Fight that one. Yeah! Woo! Nice! Podium finish, first place. Woo! Good race, good comeback. All those errors I did, my God. on. Ooh, yeah. All right. All right, everyone. Hope you enjoy my race here at Zandvoort 2020 race layout. I enjoyed it, man. That was some fantastic comeback. You know, some silly wipeouts, my errors in the AI punning me, but I was able to finish, got podium. All right, hope you enjoyed the race, and I'll see you on the next trial run. This is HP.Suprchrg96, and this is an rFactor2 race simulation. See ya.